He's reaching out. Eric's there. There's the tag. And the tag team champions could be cooking again.
Get up. Get up. Get up.
What's on Eric's mind?
Get up. Oh, no.
Looking for a power bomb.
This is what he's talking about in Get Up. But wait, look at the
Messiah. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Right on that apron, then onto the floor.
Yeah. Eric witnessing what happened. Ivar with a nasty crash to the outside. Yeah. Eric's all by himself. Knee for Buddy Murphy. Eric's out.
Wait, what?
Eric may be out. No. Stop. Oh. A stop on Seth Rollins. Murphy moving past the official.
That's got to do it.
Cover.
That's got to do it.
He
did do it.
We got new tag team champions. Here are your winners. And the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Buddy Murphy and the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins.
Well, how about it, Vic? Are you a believer now? Look at this.
And now, the exposed turnbuckle. Nakamura off the turnbuckle.
I wasn't supposed to go like that.
It backfired. Running power slam. Here's the cover by Strowman. Strowman wins it. He's the Intercontinental Champion.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Braun Strowman.
Finally, Braun Strowman has won his first singles championship in WWE. How sweet it is for the monster among men.
No, this cannot happen.
From the top.
No.
From the heavens. Cover.
No.
Street Profits are raised.
Right now, gentlemen, the Street Profits got the smoke, and the smoke is the Raw Tag Team titles.
Miz into the bridge now, and Jey Uso trying to do anything he can to try to break the figure four leg lock.
Jey trying to strike at the knee of Miz.
How has Jey Uso been able to hang on for as long as he's had here? And now Big E back into the picture. And Big E is
separating.
There's the power of Big E in the big ending to win the gold. Hook of the leg on Miz. Is it enough here? Got it! New Day with the tag titles.
What? Here is your winner, Big E, and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the New Day.
Big E's tag team partner, Kofi Kingston, we understand, is watching at home. Let's hear what Kofi has to say about this.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Big E holding it down for the team, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, in the words of the late, great Howard Finkel, what Howard say, what the Finks say? He be like,
and new WWE SmackDown Tag Team Champions, it's your boys, though. New
yeah.
Day, let's go, we need
it
that.
Hey,
baby, let's go. Wait the
kid.
Riddle
may
do
and
this.
Matt Riddle, a one-man wrecking crew. Oh, caught by Iger. Spine buster, Bartel with a PK.
Oh, no.
Oh, European bomb by Imperium. European bomb. We have new NXT Tag Team Champions.
Here are your winners.
And we knew this was an uphill battle for Matt Riddle and Timothy Thatcher because of their lack of experience, but we didn't expect Matt Riddle to have to defend the tag team titles by himself.
Now going after the leg again.
Oh, and a kick by Cruz.
Cruz has one good leg. Knew how to use it in that predicament. And look at again, the incredible power.
Unbelievable strength.
And now placing himself on the knee.
Oh my God,
follows up on a combination.
Oh, my God, Cruz has won the United States title.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion, Apollo Cruz.
Apollo Cruz has captured his first championship in WWE.
Sasha Banks up over the top.
Gonna roll through, beautiful, looking for the backstage once again, middle of the ring.
And is Nikki gonna tap out here? Is Sasha and Bayley gonna win the tag team titles? And Alexa Bliss now being prevented from coming back in the ring by Bayley. Is Cross gonna tap out? Cross though, able to roll through, Banks shoulders down, and now it's Cross's shoulders down.
Oh my God!
Banks got her, Banks and Bayley win.
New champions!
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team.
It's Cross time! That's what she's asking!
Sasha Banks and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley!
Well, yeah, it is Boss time. Because Bayley and Banks are the new Tag Team Champions. An awkward sequence at the end, but in the end, Banks picked up the victory. I don't even know what to make of that.
I'll tell you exactly what to make of that. Bayley's a double champion on SmackDown.
What does AJ Styles have left in the tank? What does Bryan have left in the tank? This is extra innings for these two. Styles top rope, phenomenal forearm. Here's the cover on Bryan for the championship. Styles is the Intercontinental Champion.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
An absolute instant classic here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
And we know what Adam Cole's looking for here. He's looking for another Panama Sunrise.
This time
countered by Keith Lee. Keith Lee with the spirit bomb.
Keith Lee isn't done yet.
Adam Cole is dead weight. Keith Lee can feel it. Keith Lee can taste it. Keith Lee with the big bang catastrophe. Keith Lee. With the biggest moment of his career, bask in the glory of the first ever NXT champion and NXT North American champion simultaneously.
Get a dream, hold on to it, and shoot for the sky. The dream is a reality. Keith Lee is a double champion.
Asuka standing back up into the ankle lock. Asuka standing over the Boss. Asuka. Asuka able to catch it. Drop kick. What the? And Kairi Sane and Bayley. A brawl across the WWE Performance Center. And Asuka obviously concerned about Kairi Sane, yeah. But the match continues for the Raw Women's title. Asuka trying to focus in the German suplex. Kairi Sane is getting mucked by Bayley in the back. And Bayley doing the only thing she can to distract Asuka here.
I mean, Asuka trying to put away Sasha Banks, trying to keep an eye on what's going on to her partner and friend, Kairi Sane.
Her heart is not in it.
Oh, it's a moral dilemma right now for Asuka.
Think you can jump me? You think you can jump me?
Asuka trying to focus. Bayley continues to beat the hell out of her friend, Kairi Sane.
And Asuka's having to choose between a championship or her best friend.
Asuka! She's not going to help you.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. And Asuka's going into the back to go after Kairi Sane and Bayley.
But the referee's counting. The referee is starting the count on Asuka. Asuka's got to get back out here.
Count of seven.
You don't want to see it end like this.
Sasha Banks has won the Raw Women's title via countout. And Asuka finally running off Bayley.
Here is your winner by countout and the new Raw Women's champion, Sasha Banks. Yes, yes, y'all.
So fresh, y'all. Asuka went to protect her best friend, Kairi Sane, and gave up on her pursuit here of the Raw Women's Championship in this match against Sasha Banks. You can't blame Asuka for choosing her friend.
Not at all. And now AJ Styles has Hardy where he wants him, looking for the Styles clash. AJ Styles, though, I believe Hardy just hit Styles in the face with the...
With the knee brace.
With the knee brace. And now the kick to the midsection. And a twist of fate.
That is,
Styles may be out.
That's not a brace. That's a weapon.
Styles,
you can't do that.
Out. Jeff Hardy. Can Hardy do this? Can Hardy drag himself to the top rope?
Styles is rocked. Hardy makes it to the top rope. This is going to be highway robbery in the Thunderdome.
Hardy with a swanton bomb to Styles. Here's the cover. Is it enough? Yes, yes it is! Hardy's the champion!
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Jeff Hardy!
A miracle win by Jeff Hardy tonight as AJ Styles' plans earlier on blew up.
What is going to be able to stop Imperium as now? Eichner hoisting up Breeze, looking for that European ball, super kick. Another super kick. Tyler Breeze hitting anything that moves. Fandango makes the tag.
Oh my God!
To the top rope, double leg drop. Fandango into the cover, hooks the leg. And we got new NXT Tag Team Champions. Night here, you witness Fandango, Tyler Breeze winning tag team gold.
I could not be happier for them. I think they owe me a beer. I think good luck, John, clearly.
On
the top rope.
On the top rope, Balor. Oh my God, 1916 from the top. Balor to the cover. Count, we have a new NXT champion. You said it from the start. Can the prince recapture his kingdom? He has indeed done that.
One of the reverse exploder.
Xavier Woods, the legal man. Trouble in paradise from Kingston. Xavier Woods going to the top rope. Nakamura is a long way away.
He's still got it.
Cover by Woods. Hook of the leg. The New Day are seventh time SmackDown Tag Champs.
Here are your winners and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the New Day.
Go ahead, Corey. Let's
Let's hear all your excuses.
Where would you like me
and
to begin?
Who's here? Big E!
Oh, great.
Out
Big
here
E
to celebrate with his brethren.
Drafted to SmackDown.
Uh-huh.
And the SmackDown Tag Team Champions have been drafted to Raw.
Uh-huh. Right. Right.
So
right,
the logical solution here tonight, and one that I'm authorized to oversee,
uh-huh,
is a simple title exchange.
Trade.
Yes, that is the most logical
trade
solution.
What?
Is it?
I mean...
Okay.
Hold on, Docs. We talked about this.
I know, fam. Look, treat Patricia right.
Patricia?
And climb the Clippers each and every night for her, all right?
Okay,
hey, we can
all
make
right
that happen, man. Wow.
This is blue.
All right. And it's
blue.
Done.
The exchange is official. Thank you, guys. Appreciate
all right
it.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
thank
right
you.
Yes.
Right.
Can you tell Big E that I missed?
How convenient is this? The Street Profits get to run to SmackDown before we get what we're owed. Real nice, guys.
Classic.
Good job.
Classic.
Don't you know how drafts work?
You know what else
yes
we know? We beat the Raw Tag Team Champions in a six-man tag match. And we deserve a match with the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Oh.
We don't give a damn. Which one of you wants to run with
okay
the Devil? You
so
name
I get it.
It.
I get it. What you're trying to say is that you want to have a go at your new Raw
WWE World Tag Team Champions.
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah,
is that what you're saying, Dolph?
Yeah.
That's what he said?
That's what he said.
Well, if it is a molly whopping that thou wants,
then we shall place our foot betwixt thine cheeks.
That's no right. Get a preview. Turn around. Get a preview. Ooh. Ooh.
We're watching you, boys.
Ooh.
We're watching.
See you out there.
Yeah.
Run the SmackDown, boys.
You in trouble.
It don't even matter because the New Day and the Street Profits are up.
Uh-huh.
And we want the smoke.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm so glad you said that.
Now, hoisting up Breeze into the hands of Larkin.
Oh.
Breeze drops center of the ring.
This is chaos.
Championships on the line. We have new tag team champions.
We are the winners in the new NXT Tag Team Champions, Danny Burch and Oney Larkin.
Well, there's never been two more deserving men to grab the gold, but I'm not sure even I can say they deserve this one. Who the hell was that guy that jumped up on the ring apron?
Johnny Gargano climbing down to get falls count anywhere in this Devil's Playground matchup.
Tombstone.
The challenger is crawling to the champion.
A tombstone crush over the head of the champion, Damian Priest. Not to mention a 20-foot fall.
Gargano into the cover.
Two,
a hook of the leg. And Johnny Gargano becomes the first ever two-time North
Here's
American champion.
And new NXT North American champion, Johnny Gargano.
The NXT universe not as excited as Johnny Gargano, who once again makes history here on the black and gold brand. And Beth, I'm sure he's going to tell the world he did it the Johnny Gargano way. Gargano looked for a super kick, got caught. Oh, crucifix pin, shoulders down. Oh, oh my God!
Here is your winner and new NXT North American
no
champion.
No, no, stop!
Leon Ruff.
No way!
That's got to be the biggest upset in NXT history.
Leon Ruff is a North American champion.
Is Drew McIntyre about to fall to the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment?
Here we go.
Time for the RKO.
Claymore! Claymore!
Well, we got him.
Drew McIntyre has taken back the WWE title.
Here's your winner. And the new WWE champion, Drew McIntyre.
An unbelievably heroic effort by Drew McIntyre to set out to achieve his goal of regaining the WWE Championship.